My biggest fear as a dad was blank.
Just raising confident young women. Yeah, in which we've, because of their mother, we've raised confident young women. Yeah.
It's a strong woman household.
It's a strong woman household. You know, and I want my girls to, in fact, I read something the other day that my sister had posted, and it said, don't let your daughters worry about fitting into a glass slipper. Let them worry about breaking a glass ceiling.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought that was cool.